What's your call to military?
Well, my call, as always, is that people should be living in peace. There should be peaceful coexistence. Democracy is not about violence. It is about peaceful coexistence. It is about development. And there cannot be development if people are quarreling or are not at peace with each other. So I call on all of them to continue to live in peace. And alhamdulillah, here, people are living in peace. People are living in harmony. We do hope that we continue to live in peace. And we call on all politicians to call on their followers to eschew violence. Violence cannot take us anywhere. We need to live in peace for development to happen.
Your assessment on INEC preparation towards this election?
Well, so far so good here. The preparation here is wonderful. Everything is heat-free here. There's no problem at all. I do hope that it is like that across this country. But here, so far so good. Everybody has voted. It's been orderly. It's been organized.
Sa koko regu nupio kewa ji kosese election ji ne beto titi anje manje.
Ko zangi dia titi anje na boto maliai. Zai pata gutia de evo kulia na lechena ama kulia che. Ndoro me dazu lafia. Ndoro sa un don do babwa. Ife ni lafia be beji. Ndoro de bwa zai jema manya za be ne che vena ma to alu wangi kena ganga be alu na. Ife ni babia ni.
Ki shora jema ki Nigeria ji ne na.
To shaura de har kan ya zabe zanduci ma dia zai su foga ya na su fa muki zai ba su kula ya na za su dan kuluji su abe de iga su be de mu kan dole yi fit lafiya fit lafiya be de ga ne wa kan dole
ije go sarin sa
aluba uba dada aluba
Thank you.